Hey guys, welcome back to God of War finally. In an update video I made not too long ago, I said I lost the files for God of War. And I said I did not know what to do. But now I made up my mind, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to continue playing God of War. So yeah, let's continue doing this.
Whoa, what did
Stay back.
Look.
The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
Oh, look at this guy did not have a happy death. I don't. Oh, shoot.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway.
Okay, it's been a long time since I played God of War, and I forgot what happened. What I was supposed to do. Oh. Okay, the circle button is for to jump. And as you can see that we made it a little bit up the mountain and
see you on the other side.
Wait, what?
Ready yourself.
Uh-oh. God. Come on. Okay. I do remember some stuff, so. So if y'all want to know, we got the thing that we needed from that realm to get past that black fog that was blocking our path to the mountain. And now I made it up the mountain a little and now we're here. And that was just a summary of it.
Another mining room. It may not be as long a way up as we thought.
Wait, no, there was some. Let me check around here first. Oh, wow. Look like this guy starved to death. Died of hunger, whatever you want to call it.
Summon. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Uh-huh. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Oh, God.
Whoa!
Oh gosh. The guy's losing balance. At least that's what I think it is. Oh gosh, more. Oh gosh. Yeah, it is. This guy.
How was that for fun?
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
How do you get unstuck? I really don't think this is gonna take us all the way to the top of the mountain.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Okay, here comes more. Oh gosh, he got it from above.
think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Why do we stop?
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Oh, you have to say that right before something happens.
And stay behind me.
Yes, sir.
Look like a dragon. Oh God.
Intense.
Hold.
Yeah. Huh?
Whoa, what was that?
Something useful, hopefully.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
You can destroy those now.
Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh.
Fire in the hole!
I see.
Wait,
do you hear that?
That
sounds like someone screaming.
Yeah, it is.
Wait, boy.
Uh-oh.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
Boy,
I can
Kratos has killed something bigger before.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you. Hey, Oakley! Over here!
Thank you.
Here we go. Okay, look like in the mouth of a giant again. Well, actually, a dragon. Everybody's gonna do some death to war. I think I know what to do. Man, this thing was great. Oh! You know, this thing reminds me of Ridley from Metroid. Oh, he doing?
Boy, are you okay?
Yeah!
I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Kratos is such a badass.
Wow, we actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh.
You kiss someone on those?
Not that.
I mean, if an arrow flies above your head, do you kiss someone instantly?
Yeah. You said you lost your talent.
Because they're called mistletoes.
No. I'm sure that I value a weapon's look, no, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious, no, and uptight, fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah!
That's a fish.
Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No, 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 no. Wait.
I mean, yeah. While we're here,
what?
I think I need to upgrade my weapon.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean.
Oh, so unclean.
Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Oh. Shock arrows.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree sap will vibrating patterns to fracture. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own, then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep.
Okay, on to the adventure.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
I feel the same way when making YouTube videos. Oh gosh.
Looks like we got him off. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though. That one didn't completely blow up. That crystal. I shot it once. It's glowing again.
What's this? Oh look, more enemies. Oh jeez. Oh, the blue ones are not going to affect me. So that is just like this.
Watch out!
ready.
Oh God.
We gotta find a way to lower that bridge. That has to be the way out of here.
Yeah, I know, but I'm trying to find where that electrical thing is. Oh, I was just going right there. No. Oh.
Now it's stuck on the other side.
Oh, okay.
He's got it to halfway. There has to be a way to bring it down.
Look here. Another.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits?
Yeah, looks like it.
I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
What ancient text? Let's shadow it.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Ah, I was wondering about this.
Surprise, motherfucker!
This is the last one!
Why would he be hiding in a chest to begin with?
Not long now, Mom.
Yeah.
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. Tracks will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Okay, it looked like it was so close to the end. I don't know how much more of this game there is. So that's gonna do it for this video. So I love y'all. Bye.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
Boy, Kratos has killed something bigger before.
Smite!